Thumb Thrasher Gaming, yeah, 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 yeah,
yeah. Yeah, yeah. All right, this is part four. I probably should have broke it up sooner. Definitely. I think that last video is an hour and a half. I'm still recording continuously. I have a boss battle and I have zero health. So you know what? I'm going to do this. Need to fast travel. See if. Yeah. Yep. So I remember now I went to the wrong person. I should have went here. Ocean touch the boat. Make that cross get off. So my earlier struggles were even more my fault than I thought. Hey baby, cool. Give me the champion.
What was old is new again.
Where did it? Oh. I guess I can sell.
My thanks. I will offer this to the forest. I will make use of it as best as I can.
There's anyone out there that's a developer that happens to come across this, take notes. I'm in a dungeon. Right at a boss battle. I'm able to fast travel, get potions and whatever I need to prepare for the fight. There's different variations of this. And I get it. You know, some people make the game hard. I think it's kind of a cheat when you make the game hard based off of the functions of the game versus the actual AI. Like this game, you saw I took a lot of deaths and stuff because inventory was whack and my inventory was whack and the enemies were just very aggressive. That adds to the difficulty level. But to make a game functionally difficult, and I'm not knocking anybody. No Dark Souls does it, there's a brother, but it's like...
Thank you.
What the heck? Done like no damage. I miss. Get to the other side. I have no idea how to do it. Oh! Bro, if I die, it's gonna be a lot of cuss words. Oh my, y'all gave him that? Y'all really gave him that, and I'm gonna die. Here it is. Here it is. They gave him that little bit of health. I don't know how to get away from the damn thing. Definitely some flaws in gameplay, which again, this game is old, man. I get it. Got a rhythm.
Not enough wrath. Murad. Enough wrath.
Other side, no.
Need more.
dead. No health. Look at that. No health. None. That's what pisses me off. I've played far worse. Still one of my favorite series, but a lot of what y'all are seeing me die from is the functionality of the freaking game mechanics versus skill level. That's great shit. Mind you, this is only the damn second boss fight of the whole game. I'm only an hour like 4 or 30, so... if memory serves correctly, it'll get easier with time. Get out. Are you serious? One mistake. I gotta do it again. One. I'm beat it this time. I'm gonna take the game out of the console. Go. Take a fucking bite out of it. Down. What the heck was that? Yo, every time I get ready to freaking kill this thing. Oh my god. Camera angle is always something stupid, man. Direct hit, don't count. Of course not. Two more of those should do it. Maybe three. Thank you. not even gonna play with it. Everything hits me now. You know what? I'm good. Cause you're dead. That was that hard for no reason. Easy. I gotta wait till level 7. Hey Cortana, screenshot. I hope Cortana's getting all of this. Now we fast travel, because I've collected everything. Oh wait, did I? Yeah. Now we fast travel. Thank y'all for rocking with me. This is a shorter video only because the last video took 17 freaking years.
It is finished then, at long last. Death, this is a maker's key, and you had best take it now, before I come to my senses.
You seem more likely to lose them, old one.
A problem, aye. But there is also a solution. The Guardian, meant to be our greatest weapon and capable of clearing the forest around the tree. But an earthquake drove us from the foundry, and now, I fear something else roams within. The Guardian was never finished.
If the Guardian is your masterwork, how am I to complete him?
In the forest lies another construct, one of the few remaining who have not fallen to corruption. He is not as vast as the Guardian, but his heart is strong. Seek him out, and he will guide you to the foundry. There, you may activate the Guardian using the Maker's Key.
Yes, tell me more.
The constructs are awakened by a key?
Aye. Constructs do not have a soul like you or I. Not until that soul is given. This key unlocks the stone and prepares it for the ebb and flow of a Maker's life force. In fact, it will bring to life most any construct you find in the realm.
And what makes you think I have a soul, old one?
Isn't that what troubles you?
If wardens can resist corruption, why not use them to cleanse your realm?
Sadly, the wardens were called when the seals were broken. The Maker's toll to be paid at the end war. This warden is all that remains.
Then the seals were broken.
Alright, well,
the forge blazes again, Ryder, thanks to you. But that's no excuse to hang about. Have you not a construct to awaken?
Not sure. This key is special. Valis doesn't seem so impressed.
Aye. He mourns the loss of his friend.
Valis had a friend?
Och, aye. His great hammer, Splinterbone. It felled many a giant. But Valis lost it in a dungeon west of here, and it weighs heavy upon him. If you can find Splinterbone and return it to my brother, you will earn his gratitude. Mayhaps the forging of a proper weapon.
What was Valis doing in a dungeon?
We hoped to restore the shattered forge within, but it was corrupted and overrun by the sea and vermin. We barely escaped with our lives. No thanks to Khan.
You let that pup guide you?
Aye. At the time, we did not see the harm. But Khan would do anything to prove himself. I fear one day he will go too far. Browse around. We have new items.
I can't buy none of this.
Oh, aye, an excellent investment. Valis, well, you will find the hammer. You will find the hammer just past the fjord. The stone father be with you, horseman. What brings you before me?
I hate to spend all my money on gear, but it is evil. badly. I'm just wrapping up things.
My God.
Let's do this. Let's quest. What's done? What's not done? What is done? Okay, not doing that yet. Chief. Question is, aren't there left? An indulge in those steps. I shouldn't have anything in there. I ain't gonna be mad if I do. Box is empty. Alright, I'm just gonna wrap up this side mission before I dip. Shattered. Okay. Awesome. I did that. Oh, okay. Okay. Go talk to Shorty one more time. I'm gonna miss you.
Heart in the forest, a mind that is dreaming. Awaken him, horseman, or you will never escape.
The warden I seek, who was he?
He was a great builder once. He has been dreaming for ages. Some say that his dreams help build our realm, give it form and color.
If so, shaman, then his dreams have long since turned to nightmares.
What was old is new again.
Okay. I don't understand.
You have touched the darkness. As you reap, I will sow. The same black.
And he's not here. Hey. Shit ain't even. Alright, I'll see you next time. Oh my god, it's 4 o'clock. Sheesh.
Thumb Thrasher Gaming, yeah.